Hello everyone, I am Sonali. In this video, you will learn the introduction to data structure part 1. Before starting, please subscribe to my channel and press bell icon for new videos. Data. What is actually the data? Data is collection of numbers, alphabets and symbols combined to represent the information. Computer takes raw data as an input and after processing, it produces the refined data. Data of two types, atomic data and composite data. Atomic data are non-decomposable entities and this composite data, you can decompose it. When you are using the integer A, you can't divide A into 3, 4, 5. There is no meaning for separation of value 3, 4, 5. But when you are using the composite data like date, there is separate meaning for this day, for month and for year. You can decompose this data. Data types. A data type is a term which refers to the kind of data that variable may hold in a programming language. When you are using the different variables in a program for storing the value, when you are declaring the int a, at that time, a can hold only integer value. When you are declaring the char p, means p is a variable which holding the character type value. Abstract data types. Actually, this concept of abstraction is commonly found in a computer science. A big program, see, suppose this is your big program, is never written in one piece of a program. Instead, it is broken down into smaller functions or you can say the module. And this each and every module works independently. So, what is the definition of ADT? Definition of abstract data type? It is a collection of data and associated operations for manipulating that data. We are using this data and operation to manipulate the data. Actually, it is a mathematical model with a collection of operations defined on that model. What is data object? Data object is the region of storage which contains a value. Actually, like an instance of a class, like an object, it is an instance of data type. Most important is data structure. It is an instance of ADT. See, data structure is an instance of abstract data type. Actually, it is a triplet of DFA. D means your domains, set of domains. F is a set of operation or set of functions and A is set of axioms or set of rules. You can define data structure as a data structure is a collection of organized data so that items can be stored and retrieved by some fixed techniques. Example, array or list. There are the different types of data structure. Primitive data structure and non-primitive data structure. Primitive data structure means it can hold only single value and this non-primitive data structures are derived from this primitive data structure. And again there is a two part in non-primitive data structure. Linear data structure means elements are stored linearly or sequentially. And in non-linear data structure, there is no order of linear order or sequential order. Okay, linear in linear data structure, we can use the data structure as arrays, linked list, stack, queue as a linear data structure. And non-linear data structure example are trees and graph. See, primitive. These are the data types available in the most of your programming language. Used to represent a single value and non-primitives are derived from the primitives. Linear data structure means elements are arranged in a linear fashion and in a non-linear data structure these are not arranged in a order. Dynamic data structure. Static means amount of memory required is determined by the compiler during the compilation. And when we are using the dynamic, the memory space required by the variable is calculated during the execution using the different memory allocation functions. Thank you.